Hello, my friends. Welcome to the 453rd episode here on Ellen's Homemade Delights. Hope all you're doing well and staying safe and healthy. My name is Ellen. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my Southern kitchen. Today, I'm going to share with all of you a classic Southern dessert and one of my favorites since my childhood. Banana pudding. And my friend, it's going to be full of banana flavor, simple and easy to make, and it is the bomb.com delicious. This will be your go-to recipe, great for soul food Sunday or any time of the week. And I'll post a complete recipe along with the instructions down below in the description box. Also check out my previous video, cherry cheesecake dump cake. I'll post a link down below in the description box. So grab your bananas, your whipped cream, and your vanilla wafer sugar, because we're about to make some banana pudding magic in my Southern kitchen. Here we go. All right, my friends, the first step we're going to do is make the pudding. In my large pot, I got the fire over medium-low heat. We're going to add in 2 cups of evaporated milk, my favorite ingredient. Two-thirds of a cup of white sugar. 3 tablespoons of all-purpose flour and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. We're going to give it a quick whisk until it's well incorporated. And all we do is heat this through. All right, my friends, the milk is nice and hot. Over here, I have 3 jumbo egg yolks. We're going to take a ladle of the milk. And we're going to pour into the eggs. Give it a quick whisk until it's well incorporated. We are tempering them so that way we don't get scrambled eggs in our pudding. All right, perfect. Now we're going to pour it right into the milk. Give this a quick whisk. And we're going to let this cook until it thickens. All right, my friends, this is what the pudding looks like. Nice and thick. That looks great. So now I removed it off the fire and off the stove. Now it's time to add in our last 3 ingredients. 2 tablespoons of unsalted butter, 1 teaspoon of pure vanilla extract, and 1 teaspoon of pure banana extract. I'm going to stir this until the butter melts. Can smell the vanilla and the banana extract. Don't this look good? This is no pudding out of a box. All right, as soon as I get through stirring the pudding, I'll bring you back. All right, my friends, our pudding is complete. Off camera, I pour it into a bowl. So now we're going to cover it with some plastic wrap. And also this will help the skin from foaming on the top. So now we're going to place it in the refrigerator and we're going to let it chill for 2 hours. All right, my friends, I will put these nice and chilled, and I got my pan ready. I'm using a square pan. We're ready to build our banana pudding. And over here in this plate, I have 3 ripe bananas that I sliced, and of course, the vanilla wafers. Here we go. We're gonna start with the vanilla wafers. Alrighty. Now we're going to add the bananas on top. And now we're going to add the pudding. And spread it. Just like that. So it's vanilla wafer cookies, bananas, then pudding. And just repeat the process. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and finish my banana pudding and I'll bring you back. All righty, my friends, I got all my layers together. There's one more thing we gotta add to it. Some fresh whipped cream. Just gonna dollop some right on top. And this is my homemade whipped cream recipe. I'll post a link to that down below in the description box. I'm just gonna smooth the top. And now for the final touch, sprinkle some crushed vanilla wafers. Just like that. Isn't that pretty? And there you have it, my friends, Southern banana pudding. And you made it completely from scratch. Sure to make your mouth water. So now I'm about to fix me up a plate and I'll give it a taste. All right, my friends, I fixed me up a plate, and I want to show y'all the layers. Isn't that beautiful? You can see the pudding, the bananas, and the wafers. Now it's time for the best part, the tasting. Here we go. Look at that. I'm in heaven. The pudding is creamy and flavorful, and the vanilla wafer cookies is crispy and crunchy. Ain't nothing like homemade banana pudding. This is Scrumptious, my friends. Please give this recipe a try. This deserves another bite. Yum-o. Banana pudding-licious. My friends, I want to thank all y'all for watching and joining me in my Southern kitchen today. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. I really do appreciate it. Don't forget to share this with your family and friends. Like, comment, subscribe to my channel, and click on the bell so that way you'll be notified when my new videos come out. Also, hashtag Ellen's Homemade Delights on Instagram or send me an email, ellenshomemadedelights@gmail.com. I would love to see your beautiful creations with my recipes. I see you next time. Let's eat, much love, and stay safe.